Back on FIFA 20, whoa! And on my favourite team, well, Tottenham Hotspur. Look at this.
On the ball there, you should be fined a week's wages.
Boom.
It's terrible, and he's
man's hot.
Some explaining
hot.
To be done to his
man's
coach,
hot. Hot. Never hot.
It's going their way. 2-0.
Oh yeah, guys. Streamers, I'm wondering what I'm on right now. I'm on my PS5. I'm PS4, PS5, PS8, no PS3, PS2, PS1, PS0. That's how rich boy I am. I got butts and kittens there. Butts and kittens. Butts and kittens. I got butts and kittens. Hey, give me the ball back. I got butts.
Half an hour remaining then.
I got butts and kittens there. Vardy. I got butts and kittens there.
He's given the ball away unnecessarily.
How? How's that?
Vardy.
The
well, that is how to play advantage. Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one.
I'm gonna wear up. Never. Copyright by accident. Go on, Bale. Go on.
Nicely timed.
I hurt you, Bale.
Can they do something positive?
Oh, look out earlier.
They need to get bodies back. They're racing away here.
Oh, no!
Well, it was a wonderful break at speed and look like a crazy capitalizer there. Not
for us, Derek. I got me to pay. No one knows this song. I got no bags in a cotton la.
Over the touchline for a throw in.
Huh?
And they will make the change now.
If I pass it to Bale. So, Son, skill him. And then skill him.
And it's almost Lee a case of whatever they've tossed
Bale.
Has turned to goals. Well, let me tell you this.
Bale, what were you doing? You could have done better. Football pitch.
Tottenham have ticked all the boxes.
Can you do
any
better or something?
Can they convert?
You just made them score now, Bale. Thank you. Thank you.
Well, 2-1 it is here.
I think I should take Bale off. At least. Oh, maybe not.
Well, do they have a
whenever one of them has the ball, one of them's slow, one of them's
really
fast. Like Dyer, he's fast team. Whenever he has
oh,
the ball. Kai? Or who's this?
Madison?
He's Rio. I can well, tell by your massive loud voice. Giving me a headache again.
Well, this Tottenham team has worked their socks off today to get themselves into this position. Just need to see it out now. The fans
it's
are doing their
mean.
Bit.
Tell Kai that I'm streaming.
And are Jose Perez with it? It's there for him. Oh, late drama here. All level again. Incredible
wait.
Scenes. Well, like
how much seconds
are
in?
Number 17,
Ryan's 12. Vardy. He's going to go to pens. And I've done pens in a long time.
And giving it away. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Vardy. Oh, he's through here.
Don't let them score.
It's in.
Why? How's that in?
A comeback and a half.
Screw this game. I'm never playing it.
What sort of response will that elicit from the Spurs team?
That's not fair. Literally. When...
So the final whistle, and it's a story of defeat for Spurs in this one. Lee.
Why are they called amateur? I'm right. Have a face. Guys, I'm not good, so I'm gonna count on begging off some trash. That's okay, too. Very small heel. Leap up. So, of course, 9 million. Oh, come on, come on. You scared, bro? Oh, yeah. It's not. Now there's two. There's a defender. Butter. Oh. This is so hard. Tackling Sun here. Tackling Sun and Kane.
Ahead of kickoff. What wow. Impact can he have at this club? We're about to find out.
Hey, there's my manager. My man.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. This is Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon. And we have pre-season group stage action coming right up for you. It is Tottenham Hotspur facing RB Leipzig.
Yeah, first game of their pre-season. Time to dust off those cobwebs and start getting the fitness back, Derek. Wouldn't be surprised to see the manager give some of the young players a ride out too. There's definitely a few on the cusp of breaking into the first team.
I thought I put beginner. This barely ain't beginner.
And it wasn't a great pass, was it?
Beginners don't defend like that.
Lo Celso. Crossing possibilities.
Lo Celso! Pedro!
Tyler.
Who cares about Ray?
Excellent challenge. Has a go.
Dang him, get a goalkeeper, you stupid.
And firing it into the area. Well, it's a poor tackle, and he takes it on! Terrific block there. Tyler Adams. Benjamin Henrichs. Well, it's always intriguing when a new manager arrives in the technical area. Lee, will the Champions League be in their future?
Well, expectations are certainly very high, Derek. I think a Champions League spot is a must for him. He knows that. That's what his focus will be, I'm sure.
Could cross it in here. It had an invitation attached, but he couldn't avail himself of the opportunity. Well, just one.
How did you miss that game? That's your trash. Kane is made out of trash. Crap. Son made out of God. I bet it's Kane again. Wow. Kane! What are you doing?
Played into the centre of the box. The end product just wasn't there. Poulsen are really closing him down. Alexander Sørloth in with a chance. Surely. What an opportunity.
That ain't beginner.
The first goal of the match.
Well, I'm not sure he'll get a better chance than that. Beginner's shit,
like, highlight this. Can I put it on amateur something?
Can they create something from here? And just narrowly wide in the
air. Kai?
Adams?
Kai.
Hendricks. Harry Winks now. And the counter looks on here. Options available. End product or not?
Son, don't let me down.
Options in the middle. Thumped clear. Simple for the keeper dealing with that long range effort.
Fine.
Kane might take the lead. And the keeper more than...
Sorry, Rock.
Hello. Hola. 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 Anyone here?
I'm at home.
I'm at home. I'm in my mum's car. I'm in my home's car. Oopsies. I'm going to play Watch Dogs.